Hey guys, this video will show you how to get the Holla achievement worth 15G. What you want to do is go into WWE Universe, choose one of the shows and press the edit option. From here you can change the name of the show, the arena, the logo and the matchup screen. In this example I've used custom logos and arenas, however you can use the existing ones in the game. Once you've changed all the options, just click on save and the achievement will pop.